this cabinet, dude. That's cool. Look, you can keep all your quarters right here. Oh no, maybe that's ashtray.
Sega.
Dude, I love this game. Oh shit. That is the biggest marquee.
Look at the number dial. It's like,
Jesus. These are so old. Thunder. We played that a lot, dude. Super Contra. This looks sick. Circus Charlie. That's so cool, man. Look at this is a cabaret cabinet. How tiny. Look at all these. Robotron 2084. This is extremely rare. Wow. Here's 1950. Oh, wow. Yeah. Holy moly. I kind of want to build one of these, dude. Look how tiny. I mean, this could fit in your bedroom so easy.
I would want something like
a yoke. Or maybe like something
like how we can make it work for a bunch of stuff, like Java, for games like that.
Oh man, dude. This is like...
That's cool. That was like the fun mini one.
Yeah, this is so badass. What? Ferrari F1 Challenge? Oh. Fucking three screens. Oh man, we're gonna have to. Oh. Oh. God, that is badass. That is way cool, dude. We're gonna have to get a shirt here. We already got these. Yeah, we walked all around. I think so. Oh, dude, that's sick. The visible pinball, Surf Champ. Oh, I know. But that's because there's so many, like, yeah, oh, that's wild. Oh, like,
this is that, the guy that was on the Empire, the guy that I started talking to.
Matt Hackett?
Yeah, this is his name, Wizard Blizzard.
I wonder if he's here.
Yeah, this I'll fund this. I never picked up my copy though. I should have the soundtrack for it too.
I wonder if this guy's here. Lost Decade Games, yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I helped fund this. And I have the sound. I never picked up my copy of the game or the soundtrack.
Wow.
I had like a guy from OC Remix, I think.
Right. Hey.
Right here. James, he emailed.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the artist.